Today, guys, we are just about to head to Walmart to pick up some pumpkins for today's video. I don't know exactly how many pumpkins we're gonna pick up, but we're gonna pick up a lot. And then we're gonna come home, and tonight we are going to carve some pumpkins. And then tomorrow morning, we're actually gonna put a bunch on the trampoline and then do trampoline versus pumpkins. So we're also gonna pick up a bat, and then we're going to smack them, and it's gonna be cool. So stick around for that. I don't have any ideas yet. I wanna do something interesting, something unique, but I don't have any ideas yet. So in my last video, when we were decorating for Halloween, I mentioned that we're gonna be creating some sort of file or hard drive where we put in all our inappropriate moments, and then someday maybe I would show it, probably when I'm 17. But my friend Alex, if you guys remember him, he's been in a couple of my videos. He actually thought of the idea of calling it the censored file, which I thought was perfect. So from now on, I'm gonna be referring to that as the censored files. I'm turning 17 in just over a year, so yeah, stick around for that. But yeah, right now we're gonna head to Walmart and pick up some pumpkins and bats, and yeah, then we're gonna meet you guys back home and we're gonna do some pumpkin carving. So see you in a bit. I feel like in all my videos, I say, all right, we're gonna go to the store, and then I cover the camera. What's gonna be different today?
And we're gonna do some pumpkin carving, so see you in a bit.
Okay, maybe not today, starting tomorrow.
Definitely gonna need this. Kira.
Oh, your foot!
Alright, we found the pumpkins. They're a little smaller than I thought, but they'll have to do, so. Wait, what are these? Are these oranges?
Oranges, yeah.
Oh. Alright, so we're gonna get a crap ton of these big pumpkins right here. I'm not strong enough, Kira. Could you help me? You've been getting those gains. Alright, so we got a car full of pumpkins right now. We're gonna go pick up some actual groceries to eat and stuff. I mean, I don't know why we got all the food we'll ever need here. Do you know where Kira is? Kira? Guys, if you want us to come back here and make an actual fort, then leave a like on this video. 40 likes and we'll come back here and we'll make a toilet paper fort. We're probably gonna get kicked out, so leave a like if you want to see that video.
The pumpkins, I think so. They want
I don't think so.
Okay, no one yells at me for recording. Wow, a good Walmart experience.
I can't stop this thing.
Alright. Alright, Kira, you ready to go home?
Yeah.
Pumpkin, you ready to go home? Alright, good. Got a bat here.
Walmart haul, we got a pumpkin. His name is Mush.
Be surprised if he doesn't run away.
I know I said the next time I saw you guys, it would be at night and we'd be carving our pumpkins, but we're gonna go grab the pumpkins right now. We're gonna grab them all and bring them into the backyard.
Alright, so, oh, okay, I'm helping. Okay, let's go. We got this. Alright, we got this. I'm helping. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize, but I don't think we should. A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be. Alright, so we're here now. It's nighttime. We have both got our own pumpkins, and then we got the rest of them down here for tomorrow's video, or same video, but next day. Anyway, so I have an idea of what I'm going to carve, and I'll put a picture on the screen right now of what I'm going off of. And I have no idea what she's doing, and she doesn't know what I'm doing, but I'll put a picture on screen of what she's doing.
So you know what I'm doing, you know what he's doing, but neither of us know what each other's doing.
So we got a couple carving tools. We got like a scooper, some knives, and by the way, Kira was the one who set all this crap up. So thank you, Kira.
Of course.
That's very professional. So we've got Tim down here, that's why I decided to name him Skeleton. Get it? It's supposed to be funny, but... Anyway, how you doing, Tim?
I'm all right. You?
Doing pretty good. We're just about to carve some pumpkins. You just gonna chill down there and watch us?
I can't see, you dumbass.
Oh yeah, I guess you can't really see down there. Well, you know what? You can stare at the camera. Entertain the viewer.
Okay, start.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize, but I don't think we should. A spooky, scary skeleton shop.
out startling shrilly screams. Alright, so we've been working for a while now. Hopefully, I probably just did like some time lapse or edit or something. I probably put spooky, scary skeletons. But anyway, this is gonna take a long time and I don't really have that much space on my SD card, so I'm just gonna stop the recording and I will bring you guys back when either something interesting happens or we are done and then we're gonna do the reveal. Apparently, when I make my videos, I have my hand up here like this and it just sits up here. I feel like I'm like talking with my hand, but apparently it's just sitting up here. I noticed that in my last video. So let me know what you guys think. I'll try to have my hand down more often. I normally film with either my left or right hand.
Really?
Anyway, we're gonna stop talking, we're gonna finish our pumpkin carvings, and then we'll bring you guys back when we're done.
Bye.
All right guys, so I just finished my pumpkin.
Same.
And yeah, she's not even close to done. Yeah, I think mine turned out pretty good. It's pretty stupid, but so I still have no idea what she's doing. She still has no idea what I'm doing. Mine turned out okay. My thumb is about to fall off from
trying
to carve this, but so Tim, what do you think of my pumpkin?
Still can't see it, you moron.
Oh yeah, you still can't see it. Here, I got you, Tim. All right, you can see it now. What do you think?
You did a horrible job. Your family should disown you.
What? What? You know what, Tim? I don't appreciate that.
This is not gonna fly.
The joke is on you.
Nope.
I love the water.
Get.
Alright, even though it's dark, I'm gonna do some trampoline tricks while I wait because I'm bored and she's taking forever. Tomorrow, we're gonna be putting all those pumpkins on the trampoline and destroying them. That's the title of this video, I'm pretty sure. My friend Zach's actually gonna come over and help us with that. Stick around for that. We got a bat. Did I show you the bat? I probably showed you that, but.
Probably not.
Anyway, guys, I've been working on my form. Tell me how this is.
It's good.
Okay. Alright, ready for my back handspring? I'm a gymnast now. Ta-da! I got you.
Don't even think about it.
Hold on.
Motherfucker.
You learn your lesson about being mean to me, Tim?
I suggest you sleep with one eye open.
Alright, you asked for it.
Alright, fine, you win. For now.
Alright guys, so we got my pumpkin here is covered by my apron. And we got her pumpkin there. And then we have Tim right here, he's the judge. We're gonna count to three, and then we're gonna lift them up. I'm gonna turn the flashlight on so you guys can see the pumpkin. 3, 2, 1.
You really not know what it is?
I don't.
Really? It's Toad!
Bruh, look at this dude.
You're so immature.
You don't like it?
Alright, my camera's about to die, so I'm gonna go charge my camera, wait for tomorrow for the rest of this video. This is only part of the video, like the first half.
Mine
first.
Is so bad!
Part one, Kira's was definitely the best.
Hold on, look at it in the light. It looks better in the light.
Alright, let's look at it
you
in the light.
You can see the Sharpie lines and see what it is.
That's much better, Kira.
Alright, so we will see you guys tomorrow with Zach.
We won't see you because we don't know what all you look like, so like, what? You're gonna see us.
Alright, see you guys tomorrow, bye!
Bye!
Alright, so we got our pumpkins here. If you guys remember Zach from a couple videos ago, he was in the trampoline park video. He's here to help me destroy some of these, so I don't know how this is gonna go. I don't know if it's gonna destroy it or crack it or just dent it.
Probably could do all of that.
Hopefully it does all of that.
It did nothing.
There's like a crack down the middle.
This is like the world's most inefficient way to like make pie.
2 hours later. Your neighbors are probably like, crap.
So all of this mess is after one pumpkin. So this is what it looks like right now.
All right.
Well, I know what we're having for dinner tonight.
Did I break?
Gosh, it's like making more.
It's harder than you think.
It's like the police come over reporting gunshots.
Well, that's one pumpkin.
So there's a little crack, I don't know if you can see, it's pretty dark, but there's a little crack there. It didn't do as much as I thought, so I'm gonna throw it off again.
Yeah.
All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Oof. There we go. That exploded. All right, after 3 drops, this is what we have. I think that's pretty destroyed.
Alright, so that worked pretty good. Still got a bunch of pumpkins left there, so we're gonna find some other ways to destroy them.
I'm not very good at basketball, so I don't know how this is gonna go.
What?
3, 2, 1.
Oh, I was talking about this. Oh, crap. See, one of us is gonna somehow die in this situation.
Sure. Okay, go ahead.
That cracked it again.
Seed went in my mouth. Getting assaulted with seeds.
One more hit. I wanna just...
This is a nice spa. My skin is gonna be so beautiful after this. There we go.
This is definitely top of my list of weirdest things I've ever been invited over to do.
Well, you're welcome.
What's the second weirdest then?
Probably Thursday. So Thursday's video is the over
one. Oh jeez. No, Tim! Yo, there's like birds. It's going everywhere. Oh god.
Oh god. Oh god, no.
That's an airplane.
Content.
Alright, bye guys, I'm done on YouTube. He's taking over the channel, bye. I have no idea what to do, so you guys are just gonna get a couple minutes of me smashing pumpkins. Great band.
Alright, so they're almost all broken up now, but it's so tiring, like this is exhausting. If you guys do this, tweet me a picture. So mom, what do you think of what we're doing?
You guys are making a mess.
It sounds like someone's having fun over here.
You were like completely covered.
Yeah.
I should. Oh god.
Oh. You enjoying that down there, Louis? Alright, so this is the outcome of all of the fun we had here. This is gonna be a big cleanup. Hope you guys enjoyed this part of the video. I think this was probably the most fun part. Last night we did the carving, that was pretty fun, but I think this tops it. I'll be posting a picture on Instagram of me and the pumpkins. So if you guys wanna go like that, I'll be following back anyone who likes it. Yeah, so my next video, I'm gonna have a bunch of pumpkin bushes all around. Alright, so hopefully you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did, subscribe, and I gotta get to cleaning this up and editing this video. I will see you guys in my next video. Zach, you're gonna be in my next video, right?
Yeah.
But for now, I got a lot of work to do. So I'll see you guys later. Alright guys, can I end the video? You don't own me.